Coco wants to come outside. Oh man. Nice. Yeah, a little bit, but still, it's good to get out. Get some fresh air. I kind of spend half the time on this lady's lap, so anyway. I kind of spend half the time in the shade. Because I kind of go over there on that sidewalk and then over in the hallway. Okay. Hey, everybody. Day 17 of 365 of my training for my trek across the beautiful state of Missouri using just a manual wheelchair on the banks of the majestic Missouri River. Via the scenic Katy Trail, but for today, it's just me training in the parking lot. So, starting off kind of slow here, a little low energy, having some grip issues. Yeah, this is definitely a day where I need to warm up a bit. Starting off kind of rusty, so usually when I'm like this, though, after the first lap or two, I start getting to my stride, but kind of struggling a little bit on this first one. Gotta pump some blood into the muscles. Get some oxygen in the muscle tissue. Oh, yesterday was a pretty low calorie day though too. So definitely. So, well, I'm on the keto diet too, so definitely a low carb day as well. So, it's one of the drawbacks of the training on the ketos. Especially when you're older, takes a little bit longer to get your warm up going. But once your warm up gets going, then you get some access to some good, clean, steady energy that's basically comes from just your body using body fat for fuel, or the fat from your meal. Yeah, I know I skipped breakfast yesterday, but I actually had breakfast today, about an hour or so before I came out. Just two scrambled eggs, a little bit of cheese sprinkled on them. Hey, Maria. Three sausage links. So, nice meaty keto breakfast. Frying is probably not a good, healthy way to eat it, but whatever, I'm a human. I used a pure olive oil spray for the oil, so that's pretty healthy. definitely feeling a little weaker this morning. But I'll catch my wind here in the next lap. But yeah, I probably skimped on the calories a little bit too much yesterday. Even though I'm trying to lose weight, but probably should have ate a little bit more yesterday. Because I was feeling it as soon as I woke up. I know this is going to sound pretty crazy to everyone, but I get up at 4 every morning. That's when my alarm goes off, just because I lead a very, I guess, disciplined life. I don't know what you call it, crazy, but I could tell as soon as I woke up. First, I had a little trouble waking up. Well, it's 4 in the morning, but a little bit more so than normal. And then I was just kind of, I had a cup of coffee right there, right at my bedside, which is what I do every morning. And I start reading, and usually by half hour into that cup of coffee, I'm feeling wide awake, but I just was feeling tired. So I think it was probably, that was yesterday, was the first road work I did in a week. On top of a low calorie day. So today I'm just boosting the calories a little bit. Like I said, after this second lap here, should be good to go. Morning. What's going on? Body. Start moving. Start working. Gotta get that. Boost that metabolism. Gotta make that body start pumping that blood, pumping all the good stuff through my muscles. And my brain. And the heart. The other internal organs. So yeah, those of you who are regular viewers can probably tell, yeah, I actually am making these laps a little bit shorter too. So still plan on going for now a full hour, but today is just a sluggish day of training. This is the second lap, so it's going a little bit easier than the first lap. Hopefully by the third lap, I'm going to be pumped full of all kinds of testosterone and endorphins and vitamins and minerals. Oxygen. Oh, humid Missouri weather in a blacktop parking lot maybe ain't the best place on the planet to get oxygen, but better than sitting inside doing nothing. Okay. Yeah, 80s again. Weather's having a warm September here in Missouri. So hopefully we ain't got too much longer. Oh, for that nice cool autumn temperatures start to kick in. Can't wait. It's gonna be awesome. But in the meantime, training in this heat is good. Good way to build endurance.
How you doing, Chuck? You alright?
Oh, pretty good, man.
Good. Did you get your computer out?
Yeah, I'm just trying to sort of keep track of my progress here. So, second lap was a little better than the first. So, hoping the third lap be even better. Just a matter of taking it nice, slow. Steady at first until I get a good pump going. Then I get that pump, then I'm gonna be kicking ass. Oh, dang, that water's good. Bless you.
Thank you.
You're over here sneezing up a lung. Slam. Okay. Just, you get older, the warming up takes a little bit longer to warm up. Definitely a good training day. It's really nice and hot. But I go slow, pace myself. I guess the humidity must be a lot higher today, because I think it's about the same temperature, but feels a lot hotter. Same temperature as it was yesterday, strategy for the day is to this heat is a little bit more intense today, and I was dealing with a little bit more sluggishness today. I think it was just yesterday. Not only carb depleted, but I'm used to that because I've been on the keto now for several months. But I just don't think I got enough calories, so I'm gonna be taking probably more breaks. Just going slow and just kind of focus on keeping it moving, making my break spot 30 seconds to 30 to 90 seconds long. It was about a 30 second break, so kinda rest up in the shade. Before I go back out in the heat, heat of the sun, the hot sun, blacktop parking lot. All right. So, anyway, the parking lot seems a lot less busy than it was yesterday. Yesterday it was a madhouse. Those of you who may have watched yesterday's video installment, might have seen that I damn near got killed. I looked into the face of death. Somebody was pulling out and saw me backing out and just saw me just in the nick of time. Stopped her car. Otherwise, I would have been screwed. Because she wasn't going slow, too. She was going pretty good pace. I at least would have been knocked on the ground. So, but anyway, I lived to tell the tale. Never a dull moment. But like I said, it's a lot less busy here. Saturday. People are chilling out. Go nice and slow. Nice slow pace. Don't need to be passing out in the heat. maybe 60 second break here. Deep breaths. Get all that oxygen. All right, that was about 30. So, maybe asking yourselves at home, how am I keeping time? Well, I just do about what I just do about 30 respirations. Breathe in one, out two, in three, out four, and I do that all the way up until 30. Each one's a little bit longer than a second, so it's about 60. But I think I'm still gonna take another 30 second or so break here. Keep it moving. Oh yeah, so I don't know if you guys know the old adage, like when you look to the sky in the morning, if it's red, or the sky at night, sunset and it's red, there's that old adage, red skies at dawn, sailors be warned, red skies at night, sailors delight. Well, I looked at the sky this morning and I was just wondering, I was like, I wonder if there's any truth to that old adage, because I was looking off into the sunrise this morning. There were a few clouds on the horizon and they were red. So, I mean, aside from the heat, though, but those were the only clouds. It was all clear. Everything else was all clear. But so I was just, as a reader of omens, I was kind of interested to see how that was going to play out. Where, like I said, the weather's, aside from the heat, it's a pretty clear day. Almost too clear. I wish there were some dang clouds. So the sun, get a little break from the sun. But it's still a beautiful day. Just a little warm for my liking. Morning.
How you doing, buddy?
Pretty good.
Nice out here today, isn't it?
Yeah, get a little bit warmer though. A little bit warmer than usual. Cuts out. My water supply doesn't make it for till this hour is up. I might just quit early, but got about a quarter a cup left. Big, huge cup. Pretty good. I was just getting a little bit of rest. I was out here getting some exercise, but I was Taking a little break from the sun.
Okay.
I'll have to burn the car off.
Yeah.
How you been doing?
Oh, better, better.
You look really good.
Well, thanks, man.
Yeah, you look really healthy.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I just wish I was.
Yeah.
Yeah. You take care.
All right, you too. Them do their thing before I. It is just hotter than hell out there. But here I go. Well, I'm gonna let them do their thing first. Just let them pull out. Well, okay. We'll see. Cut the lap a little short here, just until the parking lot's cleared up. I'll just do these little half laps. So, definitely making a lot of progress though, because this used to be the size of my lap, just going down the sidewalk, and I had to take several breaks just doing that. So, I mean, just to get up this, just to make it through one lap. So, make progress.
Going?
A little slow today, man. Just low energy. I think I just didn't eat enough yesterday, or I don't know what the deal is, but still doing it. I'm better than I was like a week or two ago, you know, but yeah, it's just, I don't know, it's just one of those days.
Yeah.
Where I was just feeling kind of a low energy. Low energy. Rush that heat, man. That heat is a little bit stronger today. It seems like to me. I don't know if I'm hallucinating or.
About 12:05 there'll be a van pulling in here for me.
Oh, okay. That's right about when I'm going to be. It's right about when I'm going to be quitting.
Yeah.
So. Thanks for the heads up, though.
No problem.
Don't want to get killed. That would suck. Thank you. take it because I'm quickly running out of water since I'm already feeling kind of sluggish. So you got a little, you know, it is hotter now. I'm feeling a little boost of energy in my muscles. Pushing myself up that little hill. So, I guess I am starting to get it. I know it's very hot. I'm starting to get some endorphins and adrenaline going. That food might be starting to kick in too. My various supplements that I'm taking.
Go. I'll see you later.
Alright, have a good one. Heat is awesome. Intense. really warming up my muscles, so. There's a little pump going, but. Break up here. Okay. Alright. Got a little tiny bit of shade. Somewhere behind the cloud. Hopefully it'll stay there. Just a little bit. A little shade, but it's better than direct rays from the Helios. Back out. I summoned him, I guess. Oh, going back. It's going back behind the cloud. Yeah. Whew. Oh, God Almighty. It's almost that magical time.